A year after her son Jude was murdered, Pett is still waiting for justice.
I went to court every day, and I won't stop until we do get the correct people locked away and to pay for what they did to Jude. That has to happen.
The only thing Pett feels she can do now is to start her own campaign in the hope that a witness will come forward.